Celine Dion. Four, Janet Jackson. Three, Reba McEntire. Tony Braxton.
And the number one female artist of the year is... Well, I know what it is. It's Mariah Carey. Mariah Carey is in New York rehearsing for a benefit performance for the Fresh Air Fund, but she is here with us live via satellite. Mariah, congratulations on this honor.
Thank you. Hi, everybody. I'm so sorry I couldn't be there tonight to accept this award in person, but I'm here in New York rehearsing for a very special holiday charity concert for the Fresh Air Fund to benefit underprivileged children. But I'm so very grateful for this award, and I just want to thank everybody so much who made this happen for me. Number one, thank you, God, for everything in my life. I'm so grateful for all the blessings that I have. Tommy Mottola, for everything you do for me every day. I love you, but you know that anyway. Donnie Einer, everybody at Columbia Records, you're the best. Thank you so much for everything. Sony Music Worldwide, I can't thank you enough. To my manager, Randy Hoffman, and everyone at Horizon Entertainment, thanks. Walter Afanasieff, thanks for all your help throughout the years. Everyone at radio and retail, I couldn't do this without you. Billboard Magazine, thanks so much for your support. And above all, thank you to my fans. You made this happen for me, and I love you so much. Thanks. Happy holidays, everybody.